texture on the wall. Using a truck bedliner sprayer. Ha ha! Works good. Only problem is my air compressor's not big enough, so I gotta wait for the pressure to build back up. Then, I don't have a light out here yet, so I use my headlight.